Imagine a spooky yet delicious Halloween cake, a perfect centerpiece for your holiday celebration. Picture a moist, pumpkin-flavored cake enrobed in a cloak of dark chocolate ganache. Now add to this vision eerie decorations that are as delightful to the eye as they are to the tongue. This isn't just a cake, it's a Halloween spectacle that you can easily conjure up in your own kitchen. So, put on your witch's hat and roll up your sleeves. Get ready to unravel the magic behind this spine-chilling yet mouth-watering Halloween cake. First things first, it's time to summon all the necessary ingredients. For our bewitching cake, gather flour, sugar, baking powder, eggs, pumpkin puree, and your favorite spices. The frosting calls for cream cheese, butter, powdered sugar, and a splash of vanilla extract. Lastly, our spooky decorations require dark chocolate, an array of food coloring, and your pick of Halloween-themed candy. With these ingredients in hand, you're all set to venture into the world of Halloween baking. Now, it's time to roll up your sleeves and dive into the baking process. The first step is to create our cake base. Begin by combining all your dry ingredients, the flour, baking powder, and spices together. Give it a good mix to ensure everything is evenly distributed. Then it's time to bring in the wet ingredients. Crack in the eggs, pour in the oil, and finally add the star of the show, the pumpkin puree. Mix it all together until you have a smooth, tantalizing batter. Pour this batter into a pre-prepared baking pan and pop it into the oven. As the cake bakes to a golden perfection, let's not forget about the frosting. Beat the cream cheese and butter together until it's creamy, then gradually add in the powdered sugar and a splash of vanilla extract. Beat until it's fluffy and irresistible, and voila, your pumpkin cake is ready for its spooky makeover. Now comes the fun part, transforming our cake into a Halloween masterpiece. Let's start with a smooth layer of frosting, creating a blank canvas atop our cooled cake. After that, we'll melt some dark chocolate, letting it cool slightly before using it to craft intricate spiderweb designs across the frosting. But we're not stopping there. Let's take the remaining frosting and tint it with food coloring. With this, we can create eerie designs or even write out spooky Halloween messages. And for the final touch, we'll scatter Halloween-themed candies across the top. Think of it as the sprinkles on our Halloween sundae. And there you have it, a spectacular Halloween cake that's sure to be the talk of your holiday party. It's time for the moment you've been waiting for, the final reveal of our Halloween cake. From assembling the ingredients to baking the perfect cake and finally adorning it with eerie designs, we've created a hauntingly delicious masterpiece. This Halloween, surprise your guests with this spooky yet delicious homemade Halloween cake. Happy baking and happy Halloween!